I worked as a night man only. I did have nothing to do with the bodies. All this talk that I slept with the dead ones or had sex with dead bodies, there is no truth to any of that.
You didn't live in the mortuary.
I lived in the mortuary, yes, but not in the embalming room. I mean, they make it sound like, you know, I slept in the crypts with them. And I never climbed into a coffin or anything like that. That is so damn ridiculous. And besides, the dead won't bother you. The living you gotta worry about.